violent crimes are on the uprise.
She's a juvenile scam, never was a quitter.